Quote, I do not ask at this point that you oppose abortion, only that you speak about this issue in fair-minded words. Fair-minded words.
I think that fair-minded people can come to an agreement that does not cause the economy to go back into recession, that protects middle-class families, that focuses on jobs and growth, and reduces our deficit.
I think he's fair-minded.
I'm confident that whoever I select among fair-minded people will be viewed as an eminently qualified person.